Hi, I'm Brian Thie, and I want to demonstrate today how I do the fine stitching around the inlay on leather sheaths that I do. And this isn't the stitching that holds the inlay together, or the sheath together. This is just stitching to hold the inlay in. I do it on a panel like this, and I use the same thing like on this inlay to stitch along both pieces to make sure that they stay secure. And this is the machine I use to do it. It's just a Singer treadle sewing machine. You can find them at auctions and yard sales and various different places. I'm using a size 18 Singer needle and just upholstery thread. I'm buying both of these at Walmart. I'm doing this without the belt hooked up. I just turn this flywheel by hand. And when I make my inlay sheaths, I use like a 3-ounce leather for the bottom, and then my inlay, and then another piece of 3-ounce for my top. Again, this is just for demonstration purposes, but also for this, I'm using 8-9 ounce leather here to show you how powerful and effective this is. I got 4/4 stacked up there, and you can see it's a little bit thicker than I'm going to be sewing through than 4/4. But again, this is just to show you how well this works. And I typically use leather that's half this thickness. So I just run my foot right along the edge. This is my inlay, of course, and my top panel. And I just turn the flywheel by hand. And I'm stitching this at about 10 threads per inch. And I'm going to try to keep a halfway decent stitch going there. But again, this is for demonstration purposes, I'm going to keep my hand out of the way. If you want to bring it over to the flywheel here, Karen, this is all I'm doing is just spinning this flywheel by hand. So, and when you get to the end, you know, you're going to be coming all the way around your inlay. Just double up several stitches. I don't need to do that here. Pull this out, snip out, and you can see that you get a real nice stitch around your inlay. So it's really easy to do with this. It does have some limitations. It won't sew the entire sheath, but it works great for the inlays. Again, this is Brian Thie, and I hope you found this helpful.